Hey, Shady Grove, this is Pastor Scott with your weekly update. It is summertime, so while you are out traveling on vacation or wherever you may be, don't forget that you can still join us for worship every Sunday morning live at 10:30 on Facebook and on YouTube, or you can catch up with the services if you aren't able to join us live. You can catch up anytime during the week. You can also still worship through giving your tithes and offerings on our website or mailing your tithes into the church. So we hope that you'll stay engaged with us even while you are out and about on vacation this summer. Speaking of, Summer Jam is coming up July 18th through 21st. That is for kids 2 years old through fifth grade. You can text the word Summer Jam, all one word, to 336-525-5870 to register for that. Again, text the word Summer Jam. And we are also looking for volunteers. If you're interested in volunteering, please contact Pastor Doreen. She would love to be able to get all the schedules made and figure out where she needs to put people. The Women's Ministry will be having a Sunday Fun Day picnic coming up on Sunday, July 24th, and that's from 12:30 to 3 over at Triad Park in Shelter Number 4. All the food and games will be provided. They're just asking women to bring their favorite dessert. And so if you're interested in that, you can register by texting the word picnic to 336-525-5870. Before you go, I have just a little bit of encouragement for you today. Paul, in his writing to the church in Philippi, he starts out his letter by saying, "I thank my God every time I remember you. In all of my prayers for all of you, I always pray with joy because of your partnership in the gospel from the first day until now, being confident of this, that he who began a good work in you will carry it on to completion until the day of Christ Jesus." And church, I can tell you that is how we as a staff, as pastors, feel about each and every one of you. We are praising God for the victories that we are seeing even during the summer, for lives that have been changed, for a great high school camp a couple weeks ago, for new faces on Sunday morning. God is at work in our church, and you are part of that. We thank God for you and what is going on in your life. And he's not done. We are confident, just like Paul was, that God is going to continue this work in our church, in our families, in our community. Even now, he's at work in our middle school students as they are out at camp this week. We know that he's going to be working in Summer Jam and in our kids' camp that will be coming up here soon, and in our discipleship groups and in our weekly worship times together. So, have faith today. Even if you may not be feeling like it's a very victorious time in your life or like things are going very well, God is with you. He is moving. He is working even when we don't feel like it. So, whatever you're facing, stay the course. Keep the faith. A great way to be encouraged is to join us on Sunday mornings at 10:30, whether in person or online. So, we hope you have a great week, and we'll see you this Sunday.